What up, family? Out here night cruising with Hemi. With freedom. Oh boy, this is my gloves off. I gotta have that. Feeling naked. Hold up. Should take the jacket off, but it's a little chilly out here with the wind, baby. I'd rather perspire a little bit than be freezing like I was last night and the night before that. Something, I don't know. Shit. Figure it out, though. What's up? Let's see where we going. Let's go down here. Baby got get up. Oh, man. I put them up, that air in them tires, boy. Crispy, man. Goodness! Good God, I gotta slow down. I don't know if people are crazy, you know. They could be crazy, but it's a late night. It's about 1:30 in the morning. 1 o'clock, what's up? The Hemi is so live. Oh my God, family, gotta get one. So we can all be out here. Hell with them cars, man. Take it till you need it, you know. Some people need their cars, I get it. Damn it, you don't need it every damn day. Get on that Hemi and go to work. Look, shit, what? And you ain't got to stop at the lights. But I'm just doing it because I'm safe like that, damn it. This, oh yeah. Down here within seconds from my house, man. From the spot. Yeah, I like this little night drive until I get my mirrors, man, because crazy in the daytime, bro. I'll be like, oh, hell no. Act like they don't see me when I know they do. Drink, I go get me a drink. Do that, well, not much. I might have me a beer occasionally. I think beer makes my feet hurt. I really do. Last time I had two beers. Too nice cold. hit it with it and let that be that. You know? I gotta find somebody to give my old bike to. Gotta be worthy of my old bike. That bike got me through some things. I'm going the other way, on the one way. You understand me? So I gotta find somebody to give it to that will utilize it properly as I did for years. Disrespect to the workers. Just out trying to put some miles on the HimiWay. Trying to put some miles on freedom. I gotta get used to my baby's name, Freedom. Freedom! Get it in tonight. I'll just wait till tomorrow, but I'm having fun right now. Shit, let's keep it moving. One yet, guys? I don't know. Time. What's time? Cincinnati. Get these bit off my home, man. That hurt my heart. That hurt my heart. We get out tomorrow in the sunlight so you can really see what it do, what it do. I got my phone rigged up pretty nice here until I get my chest harness, baby. Down here at the little stadium. I wonder if I'd get arrested for running up in there. Not running up in there, but just riding around checking it out. I've never even been this close before. Never even been this close. Okay then. Hey, there she go. I'm trying to take off on you guys. I have to be ready for her. I ain't used to it totally yet. Bike weigh about 70 pounds. No, it is 70 pounds. Not about. It is. It's got a heavy ass. Let me tell you. What up, Jessica? Hanging out, girl, some late night. testing freedom. You hear them tires, boy? Yeah. Investment in your health. Nothing else. I need high beamers on down here. Hold on, man. They trying to spoil my phone with these bumps, bro. Good God. Hey. Well, I gotta ride in the daytime. I can't even see them bumps like that. Humps and bumps. Somebody told me about a newly paved street. That one I was at. Oh, that's Queen City. Yeah, I hit that already. That summer gun was so much fun. Queen City was live. Live going up and live going down. Just trying to shake up the phone, trying to knock it out, my little rigged up thing here. Come on, man. Let me pull over real quick. I'm trying not to hit the throttle. I think that's good enough. Yeah. I gotta be more careful. I'm telling you, the Himi got mad pickup.
was about. I'm worried about those back aches you got. Not so much anymore. It's alright, this back, this bike gonna bring me back.
Bring me back! Bring me back! Make me young again!
Not that I ever grew old, I'm just saying. Fix this camera. What's up, Jessica? Feliciano, ¿cómo está? Best I can do, family. Damn, you're gonna be a little cockeyed. Not too bad, though. All right, what to now, man? I think I'm gonna circle the community, man. I should bump this hill real quick. Ooh, see this hill, guys? Look at this hill, though. Ah, let's do it. I'm gonna give it a little pedal assist. I don't wanna work my motor too bad. This is Sycamore Hill, baby. Anybody live in Cincinnati know what Sycamore Hill do, what it look like, what it feel like. This is Mount Rushmore. Woo! Nothing to it. I'm dandy, baby. Oh, yeah. I'm taking my hand off the throttle and just holding on the bars. Keep my steady pace. See what I got. In the hardest gear too, guys. It's nothing. What? Okay. Yeah. Burn it. My legs. Burn it. Oh, fuck that. Oh, man. Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah, now it's hot. Oh, yeah. I got 11 miles on the thing. On freedom. 11 miles. Going up full throttle. I gotta give it some energy. It's working my motor. Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah, that took the life off my battery. I got 5 lives. That took one. This heals the son of a man. Right here's the deep part. Deep! Dig deep, baby. Dig deep, freedom. Dig deep, baby. Okay. We may get it. We still got another steep little part here. Oh my goodness. My legs. They burn. They burn. They burn. Woo! Okay. Still another. Still another. The incline. Oh yeah, baby. Seeing what the HimiWay can do. Whew. Oh yeah. To travel your city in this thing, man. You don't need no car. You don't need no car. Sweating too. It's okay. I'm gonna be cold. I got my jacket. That was nice, guys. Oh yeah. Alright, I got 4 lives left so I can still hang out. Can't get too far from home, baby.
Back over here in Clifton, from down the way, right back. Uh-oh, look how she just took off. I took a little pedal, and she took off. I see how it works. I see. Okay, boo-boo, okay, freedom, calm down, boo-boo. All right, we're about to go over here. Thank you. guys. It's nice. See them dicks sitting over there. You see them dicks sitting over there.
Good night. Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Jessica Marie, what you doing up, girl?
What you doing up, girl? You can't sleep. Better sleep while them babies sleep. Should I go right, left, right, left, right, left, left? Go left, go left. Go down the hill for a change. I'm just gonna let it coast, give it nothing. What she can do for the post. 16 miles an hour. Oh, back. Come back. Come back. It's a smooth ride, guys. I just feel like a Cadillac. Somebody behind me now. I gotta be courteous. In a hurry, you let him go. You in a hurry, nigga? Oh, okay. This is gonna be fast right here. I got the my stomach just hit the floor because it feels like a carnival ride. And he is not coming. I'm free. Hey, these brakes are amazing, too. This brake stop on a dime, man. It'll throw your ass off of it, for real. If you ain't careful. Yeah, man. I ain't gonna even try to ghost down here like that. Take my time on Big Boy, because, not all that experience yet. You know? Yeah. But I feel like you can't make no sharp turns on this bad boy. I just feel that way. I could be wrong. And I ain't gonna do it and try. Yeah, I'm not gonna try it. To demonstrate or nothing. I let my intuition be right. I'm pumping on that back brake because, you know, I'm not crazy. Shit, I don't know if I can let it go and just float down here like that. I don't know. Maybe on my mountain bike, regular mountain bike, I could, because I understand the regular mountain bike. This thing right here, I don't understand this yet, man. I don't understand it yet. So, I don't do nothing goofy. See, like a turn like that? Oh, no, you can't be doing that shit fast. You gotta take your time with the fat tires. All right, which way I'm going? I guess I'll go on down here. I get kind of nervous when the cars get behind me because, you know, I feel disrespectful. Why are you on my ass like that, bro? You know, same shit you have when you're in the car, I guess. Even worse on this thing because they feel like they're right there. feel the heat from their engine. Get up off me, bruh. So I went around the whole city, basically. Come from Guest Street, went downtown, went, hell yeah, just went in a circle, man. I might have did this one wrong. I ain't about to do that one. I ain't gonna take no chance right there. I'm pushing it, boo. I ain't gonna push it like that. Disrespect the real cars out here, you know. It's about 10 miles though, 10 miles. Still got 4 lives on that battery. Yeah. I had to get that in late because, like I said, I was entertaining guests. And if I miss a day, it's like, if you miss one day, you're gonna miss the next day. And that's not, you know, I don't wanna start missing. Get some miles in, if not that many, just get some miles on this bike. Hell yeah, baby. Somebody. I wasn't paying attention. I was thinking about my headache and this light. I picked the worst spots to ride upon, man. You hear that engine? It's so smooth for me. That motor. I keep calling it an engine. So you hear that motor, baby? It's smooth.
Just in case.
And screw all that. just in case never happens. So what happens to all that just in case money? You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So no more just in case, baby. Did my whole circle. I've been here before. Hear that water?
Get me some motherfucking something to drink. Yeah. I ain't gonna say as hell, but yeah.
That's electrical.
Yeah.
That's from one push.
Get a little throttle. You guys don't get up. You can go there, yes. Yeah. That's fast though, you'd be scared. For real, I was scared.
Get a GoPro video when you be riding.
Oh yeah.
Post it on YouTube.
Mm-hmm. Recording, I think. There you go. What are you doing? You don't think I'm out here in line? Oh, shit.
Hey, bro, let me get two bags of Doritos, some Flamin' Hot, and Cherry 7-Up.
Oh, is that all I had to do? No, right? I thought he was gonna come check on us. Damn.
Let me get another one, too.
How fast that be going?
About 35, if you pedal with it. Without pedaling with it, just full throttle, about 22, 28, something like that. Fast enough. Man, any faster, man, it's crazy. It's insane.
Hemi,
they call it HimiWay.
I need two cherry 7-ups.
I call it Hemi, yep.
Hey, and a Dutch.
The
Hellcat
for a Hemi.
Yeah, you love me. Hey, do y'all know if they got those tees with the fist on it? You know what I'm talking about? Tall can, got a fist on it.
It's box shape.
It's a can, like a 22 ounce.
I don't even know
what it's called. Damn.
Hey, let me get a bag. Let me get a bag. Bag, please. Black bag.
Hey, let me get two Arizonas. Bottle. Fruit punch.
And some ruffles and some hot flames.
Anybody
help me with 85 cents? Mm-hmm. Got it. I'm gonna be okay. I'm gonna fly. I don't think that. Hey, dude is so funny. Look, so look. He walked up and took the food out the bag.
Damn, who?
And then, he took it to his car. He came back up here. I was standing right here. But I had just realized, it was gone. Then he touched the box of cookies. He's like, yeah, these cookies. I'm like, yeah, nigga, I know these cookies. I'm like, yeah, where the chicken go? Where the chicken go? He keep pointing at the bears like somebody else just took them. So I walk with him as cross here, sit on the semi, but give me that chicken back. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Until I kept telling him to come up, bro, you ain't sitting nothing.
My boy, black food. Came straight, ripped the bag, man.
Wow. You forgot the hot flamers. One ruffles, one hot flamer.
Huh? Hot
flamer, hot. All right, hold up. Let me look.
Oh, my bad.
I
wonder if you got one more bag of hot flamers.
Tell him to go back to the chips.
Go back to the chips. Go back to the chips.
Mm-hmm.
He ain't
got nothing.
He
might not even know the hell y'all
saying.
Cam.
They already gave me the stuff.
Go back. But you got one more bag of hot flames left. I'm about to. Come on.
Hold up.
see it? In the middle. In the middle. Nah, them Cheetos. Look right there in the middle, man. Up from that. Look right there. Yes, them right there. I just punched your baby mama in the door, man.
Get that rumple stool.
You got him. Then y'all ready? Did you take it out of it?
No. Bro, you should.
You done? I thought we paid for it. I gave you five, bro.
Bro. Give me my stuff.
Let me get a 2 liter. You got a cold 2 liter Sprite?
No.
No cold. No. None of them cold. You do have Sprite though? Do you have Sprite?
No, hot?
Yes. Yes, I'll take the Sprite. Yes. Okay. Thank you. What's up, family? Just taking my time out here. It's nice in the wee hours. Better give me some flavor. Ride with me. We are almost there. Oh, come on now. Ugh. Here we go, family. Ugh. Boy, you got some get up. I'm telling you, boy, you gotta be ready. I'm gonna put my gloves on. Ugh. I almost got a Charlie horse in my head. Damn. Let me turn it sideways. The phone asking me to turn it sideways. I mean, up and down. I can't get it all the way up and down. So yeah, guys, I done went about 4 different neighborhoods. Rode around each one. Got 4 lives left on the battery. Four out of 5 ain't bad for all that riding. Okay, a little bump. Not too bad, right?
Yes.
extra. Boy, let me climb this hill real quick. Hell yeah. That do work for me. Hell yeah. Still keep my love for the bike. But get my convenience of the moped. Yeah. I don't want to come up behind me, man. I should go up the hill. Burn this battery out and go up this hill. It ain't over. Oh, baby, come on. You scare me. Yeah, when you do that, Fredo, you scare me, baby. Oh, he had to go my way, didn't he? Go, motherfucker. All right, what's this? Catch him. Back to the bumpy roads. Man. It's alright. Hopefully this is the last day for this crap. Get my chest harness. Put my phone right there. Alright, we're gonna climb this hill. Sycamore Hill was nothing, man. Nothing to climb. With a little assist, of course, because I don't want to work the motor. But yes. Never in life have I climbed that hill on a bike. Until tonight. Still burned though, baby. All right, I'm tired. Shit. Three batteries. I mean, three lives left on the battery. This good shit. Little 10. 14 miles, that's good, shit. Yeah. 14 in no time. All right, I'm going back, I'm tired. I'm fucking out. Damn, I'll go. It's hard to stop when you have fun. I'm kind of tired though. Uh-oh, somebody coming. Using all the power. Uh-oh, I'm down to two lives, man. This hill killing that battery. Killing it. Mm-hmm. Killing the battery, baby. That's what I want, though. I want every ride to kill the battery. Yes. If you kill it going up, if it die, I'll just ride down, right? We got 11 miles going up the hill, you know. I can't complain. What you gonna do? Go ahead, man. Go on, man. Guess I look like a real vehicle. We'll get some blinkers and all that shit, man. You watch. Hook it up, so I get some respect out here. They don't respect me. Look at these streets, man.
The people are gone. Gone.
All right, man. I'm down to two lives. Two lives. Let's just ride until we get down to one. Then we gotta get out of here. Street. Look at them, they going crazy out here. Alright, let me get over, get over, get over. But yeah. Try that tomorrow. What this guy doing? Come on, man. Get your ass up. Boom. Look at my booty. Hey, look at my booty, y'all. Flatland, just ride straight, just go to the last battery, to the last life on the battery. That should be nice. Such a lady. Oh man, so many hills, man. I had to get out of the map. Like, what the? Can't get nowhere without a hill. There's some places. Street is one of them. Look at this guy. You see me? You see me, nigga? Alright, man. Respect me, man. Motherfucker. You see how you try to disrespect me? Yeah, we'll get it right. We'll get it together. Yeah. Dull ass lights. Oh, that was rough. Rough. Ready. I don't want no smoke. I don't want no smoke, so
didn't need nothing, no throttle or nothing on that. That was a nice coast. Ah, yes, it's a wrap. Let me see if I can go around the corner and come back up the hill. That'll kill that. I'm scared. Maybe I might. I got this. Got this. Come on, let's do it. Nice little ride out, man. That guy. Yeah, I need blinkers and all that. That way I feel safe. Safer. I'll try to make it up this hill. I know I can do it, but two lives on the battery. Kill it. Came over here with that wind in your ear. Here we go. Up this baby. Come on, baby. Come on. We got it. Don't take a minute. Take your time. Take your time. Yeah. I hope you. Nothing to it but to do it. Ow. We're going all the way to the top. Don't cheat. Oh, gee. I should have hit them gears. I mean, yeah. It's cool, though. I did it. Yeah, baby. All right. I proved myself. Didn't even kill the battery either. Yeah, that's nice. Slim Jim by next summer. Whew. Working that good. Yeah. That's nice. Yeah, you hear them brakes? Yeah, this hill will pull you down, boy. Good God. Let's just hold the back one and tap the front one. Gee. There we go. Go up the curb. Feels a little too. Look at that, just took off on me. Slow down, boo-boo. We made it. What time is it? I don't even know. What time is it, guys? My bad, I pressed the wrong button. This is a motorcycle, man. That 48, I had 32 when I started. Yeah, understand me. Hey, got it in with two battery left. I could have did something else, but I'm tired, shit. Good day. I guess I better turn it off. Forty-eight, 3 days having it.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to ride every day for at least 21 days straight. I'm about to go to bed, tired, and do it again tomorrow in the sunlight. It's gonna be fun, guys. All right, man, I'm out. Sleep well, y'all. I'm tired. Look at that baby. Let me let y'all check him out for those who ain't seen my freedom. Look at my freedom. Like, damn, I don't know how to do that part. Let's see, what's that? I don't know. What's this? I have no idea what I'm doing. All right, guys, I don't know. Go check out my videos. Yeah, I'm out of here. I'm tired. Peace.